Hey, welcome to Aero Tech. Today we are going to explain about the most expensive helicopters in the world. Number 10. AgustaWestland AW109. The AgustaWestland AW109 is a lightweight, twin-engine, 8-seat multi-purpose helicopter designed and initially produced by the Italian rotorcraft manufacturer AgustaWestland, and it can cruise at a speed of 285 km per hour. Its price is approximately $6.8 million. AgustaWestland AW109 has a maximum range of 833 km. Number 9. Eurocopter EC-175. The Airbus helicopter's H175 is a 7-ton class supermedium utility helicopter produced by Airbus Helicopters. Originally launched as the Eurocopter EC-175 and the Harbin Z-15, it has been referred to as being a supermedium helicopter, and it can cruise at a speed of 296 km per hour, and its price is approximately $7.9 million, and it has a maximum range of 1,204 km. Number 8. Airbus Helicopters H-155. The Eurocopter EC-155, now Airbus Helicopters H-155, is a long-range medium-lift passenger transport helicopter developed by Eurocopter from its Dauphin family for civil aviation use. It is a twin-engine rotorcraft and it can cruise at a speed of 280 km per hour. Its price is approximately $10 million. The Airbus Helicopters H-155 has a maximum range of 857 km. Number 7. AgustaWestland AW139. The AgustaWestland AW139 is a 15-seat medium-sized twin-engine helicopter developed and produced by the Anglo-Italian helicopter manufacturer AgustaWestland, now part of Leonardo. It is marketed for several different roles, including corporate transport and offshore transport. AgustaWestland AW139 can cruise at a speed of 306 km per hour and its price is approximately $12 million. It has a maximum range of 1,250 km. Number 6. Sikorsky S-76. The Sikorsky S-76 is a medium-sized commercial utility helicopter designed and produced by the American helicopter manufacturer Sikorsky Aircraft. It is the company's first helicopter specifically developed for the civilian market. It can cruise at a speed of 287 km per hour and its price is approximately $13 million. The Sikorsky S-76 has a maximum range of 539 km. Number 5. Bell 525 Relentless. The Bell 525 Relentless is an American super-medium lift helicopter under development by Bell Textron. The Bell 525 was unveiled at the 2012 Heli-Expo in Dallas, Texas in February 2012. The helicopter first flew on July 1, 2015. It is designed to transport up to 19 passengers. The Bell 525 Relentless can cruise at a speed of 287 km per hour and its price is approximately $15 million. It has a maximum range of 1,074 km. Number 4. Airbus H215. The Airbus Helicopters H215, formerly Eurocopter AS-332 Super Puma, is a four-bladed, twin-engine, medium-sized utility helicopter developed and initially produced by the French aerospace company Aerospace. It has been subsequently manufactured by the successor companies Eurocopter and Airbus Helicopters. It can cruise at a speed of 260 km per hour and its price is approximately $15.5 million. The Airbus Helicopters H215 has a maximum range of 841 km. Number 3. Sikorsky S-92. The Sikorsky S-92 is an American twin-engine medium-lift helicopter built by Sikorsky Aircraft for the civil and military helicopter markets. The S-92 was developed from the Sikorsky S-70 helicopter and has similar parts such as flight control and rotor systems. It can cruise at a speed of 280 km per hour and its price is approximately $17.7 million. The Sikorsky S-92 has a maximum range of 999 kilometers. Number 2. AgustaWestland AW101. The AgustaWestland AW101 is a medium-lift helicopter for military and civil use. First flown in 1987, it was developed by a joint venture between Westland Helicopters in the United Kingdom and Augusta in Italy in response to national requirements for a modern naval utility helicopter. It can cruise at a speed of 278 kilometers per hour and its price is approximately $21 million. AgustaWestland AW101 has a maximum range of 1,389 kilometers. Number 1. Airbus H225 Super Puma. The Airbus helicopter's H225, previously Eurocopter EC225 Super Puma, is a long-range passenger transport helicopter developed by Eurocopter as the next generation of the civilian Super Puma family. It is a twin-engine aircraft and can carry up to 24 passengers along with two crew and a cabin attendant, dependent on customer configuration. It can cruise at a speed of 262 kilometers per hour and its price is approximately $27 million. Airbus H225 Super Puma has a maximum range of 838 kilometers.